All right, today I'm going to show you how to make your egg over easy, but not have the yolk in your egg. Take it, put your little butter on there. You want to take a little thin slice of butter and go around the egg, okay? Just like that. That yolk before we flip it over, and voila. That's how easy it is to make an egg without any yolk. Let it cook for a minute or so, take it off, and we're gonna put it onto full sausage sandwiches. Salt and pepper. And set it onto your sausage sandwich. Look at that.